Hey there! You can use flashcards for this lesson to remember everything you're studying. Links are in the description. Also, support kids in need by donating to St. Jude. Link below. Thanks so much. Let's begin. We've all been there, checking our email and finding that our spam folder is packed with suspicious messages. Many claiming to be from trusted sources such as our internet service provider, cable company, or bank. They all have one sinister goal in common: phishing. In this video, we'll delve deep into the world of phishing attacks, dissecting their various forms, and equipping you with the knowledge to protect yourself. What is phishing? Phishing is a type of cyber attack that involves deceiving individuals into revealing their personal information, often through a clever combination of social engineering and spoofing. The attacker pretends to be a legitimate entity, typically via email, in an attempt to lure you into clicking on malicious links or sharing sensitive data. The email pretends to be from a trusted source, but it's a wolf in sheep's clothing. Your internet service provider, bank, or any organization you rely on can be impersonated. They aim to pique your curiosity or fear, tempting you to click on a link. Once you do, they've got you. You might think you're on your internet service provider's legitimate website, but the attacker can't fake the address bar. Always check the URL in your browser. It often gives away the scam. The fake page looks nearly identical to the real one, but something is off. Maybe a misplaced logo or incorrect formatting. Your keen eye can save the day. Remember, it's always safer to manually enter the website's address into your browser rather than clicking on email links. Don't give phishers an easy catch. Phishers employ a myriad of tactics to trick you. 1. Typo squatting. They use URLs that are one typo away from a legitimate site. For example, Amazon.com instead of Amazon.com, note the O instead of A. 2. Prepending. Adding extra text at the beginning of a URL, which often goes unnoticed by hurried users. 3. Pretexting, which is crafting a believable scenario, like a call from Visa about an automated payment, to trick you into revealing personal information. Or 4. Farming. It is rare but potent. This attack manipulates the domain name system, DNS, redirecting you to the attacker's site even if you enter the correct URL. Phishers don't limit themselves to emails. They've taken their game to the telephone with vishing or voice phishing. They might spoof a local number, leaving a convincing voicemail that tricks you into giving up personal information. You're not safe from phishing even in your SMS inbox. Smishing, or SMS phishing, happens over text messages. Beware of any unsolicited links sent via text, as they may lead you down a dangerous path. When attackers go the extra mile and tailor their phishing attempts to specific individuals or groups, it's known as spear phishing. They gather personal information about you, your workplace, and your habits from open source data and create a convincing pretext. They may know where you live, work, who you work with, and where you shop, all to trick you into giving up your information. Whaling is a specific form of spear phishing, usually directed at high-value targets such as CEOs or heads of accounting departments. Their goal? Gaining access to an organization's entire financial infrastructure. A single successful whaling attack can result in a significant financial loss. Phishing attacks come in many forms and can be incredibly convincing. Always be skeptical of unsolicited emails, text messages, and phone calls. Verify the source, double-check URLs, and never share personal information without confirming its legitimacy. Remember, your awareness is your best defense against these devious online predators. For more information on different types of scams and how to protect yourself, you can explore the extensive list on Reddit at rscams. Stay safe in the digital world and keep these phishing red flags in mind. Your vigilance can be your strongest shield against these malicious attacks. Thanks for watching. Help children in need. Donate now to St. Jude. Link in the description. Together, we make a difference.